Hello children, in our last class we learnt about small letter I. This is small letter I. Today we are going to learn two letter and three letter words with letter I. So we learnt about letter I and this is small letter N. I says E. N says Na. So when we join I with letter N, it becomes In. E Na In. E Na In. This is two-letter word in. And children, we learnt earlier also, when we join two letters together, the sound which comes is one. Like e, na, in. So the sound for two-letter word is in. Now let's see the family words with two letter word in. This is letter P. P says P. P says P. When we join letter P with two letter word in, it becomes pin. P in pin. P in pin. So see children, now three different letters, when we join them together, it sounds as one word, pin. This is letter F. F says F. F says F. F in fin. F in fin. This is letter B. B says B. B says B. B in bin. B in bin. This is letter T. T says T. T says T. T in tin. T in tin. This is letter W. This is letter W. W says W. W says W. W in win. W in win. So children, we learnt about two letter word with letter I, that is in. And we learnt about family words with two letter word in. So let's revise it one more time. So children, this is two letter word in. I-na-in. I-na-in. In. This is small letter B. B says B. B in bin. B in bin. This is small letter F. F says F. F in fin. In fin. This is small letter P. P says P. P in pin. P in pin. This is small letter T. T says T. T in tin. T in tin. This is small letter W. W says W. W in win. W in win. Children, in this video, we learned the family words with two letter word in. In the next video, we will learn few more family words. See you in the next class. Bye.